A polar bear gave birth to rare polar bear triplets at a wildlife park in Holland. The little ones appear to be in good health. They are active and big enough to survive. The cubs are with their mother inside their den, which is made of snow. People from the park cannot enter the den or do anything. They can only watch the family with a camera. The next few weeks are going to be hard for the cubs. Not all polar bears make it through their first winter.